All right, so the derivative of this, so du dx of x squared minus 2xy plus y cubed is equal to d dx of c, which is just a constant, so it's going to become 0. So we have 2x minus 2y plus 2xy prime plus 3y squared y prime is equal to 0. All right, 2xy prime plus 3y squared y prime equals 2y minus 2x. All right. Next, what we're going to do is factor out the y prime. So y prime, and then 2x plus 3y squared is equal to 2y minus 2x. Next, y prime is equal to 2y minus 2x divided by 2x plus 3y squared. There you have it.